Good morning. Good morning? No, it's like 10:43 p.m. Anyway. Hello, everyone. We're looking at nice cool temperatures today, actually. A low of 11 degrees, up to a high of 26 degrees over here with some light cloud cover in Tatooine. Yeah, just a random place on Tatooine. I don't know. I checked, like, this is the Sahara Desert, but I figured that doing Tatooine would be nice and thematically appropriate, considering. So this game just came out. It's like $70. It's really cheap. And it looks fantastic, and I'm looking forward to this a lot. So this will be fun, I hope. I'm going through an emotional crisis right now because I, like, shaved. And so I'm looking at myself in the camera right now, and I look all baby-faced. But also my dad called me fat. I'm having, like, an emotional breakdown because my dad's like, you've got weight. I was like, what the hell? What's that supposed to mean? It was like the first thing he said to me after I woke up from my nap. He's like, you're fat. Hello, Nexo. Hello, Grat. And I was like, why? Why have you said this to me? Anyway, we're past that. I'm not fat. It's fine. We're going to play Lego Star Wars. I bought the deluxe edition, so I have, like, the Mando and stuff like that, but at least I think I'm supposed to. I don't know. I didn't actually check. I just bought it. But yeah, let's go. I'm not going to use a controller at the start because I want to see what it's like with mouse and keyboard first. But if it ends up, like, feeling like it'll be better with controller, we're going to add controller. Okay, I was going to check, like, do we start with Phantom Menace or do we start with Last Hope? I guess you can choose any of them, but I guess it feels right to start with, did I say Last Hope? A New Hope. What's wrong with me? Sorry, I hovered over Last Jedi and my brain's like, yeah, that's how that works. My first Star Wars game started with A New Hope, so we'll do A New Hope. That is not the right button. Why is E the back button? Yes, I want to start this one. New Hope, let's go. Most LEGO games are better with controller. They probably are, yeah. I want to see, because this one's got, like, the new aiming mode. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Bum, 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 ba, ba. We're just gonna let the opening crawl. No, wait. It is a period of civil war. No, I'm not gonna read it out loud. You know the opening crawl. I don't need to tell you how Star Wars A New Hope begins. The Death Star. I wonder if these are full movies in each episode like the game before. Yes, they are. It's the entire... Don't get copyright with the music. Oh, God. Oh, no. That's fine. It's not like the Star Wars theme is copyrighted or anything. Yeah, no, I chose episode 4. I had the option of the first movie of either of the, like, three trilogies. So I could have started on Phantom Menace, A New Hope, or whatever the like, Disney sequels start with. Sorry. Yeah, no, it's the full, like, series. God, this game looks... It looks really solid. I just want to point that out. Look at the graphics. It looks really good. Like, I saw a comparison comparing the start of the original ones, like the original Star Wars, LEGO Star Wars games, compared to this game, and the original one, there's like 5 bricks for one ship. And this one, whereas in this one, it's like all this detail. Ah, nice. I wouldn't like, the texture detail is killing me. Like, when it zooms in on the characters, you can see each little bump in their minifigures. I'm not sure if the video quality is good enough for you to actually see that. But, like, look at Leia's hair. You can see, like, the textures. The LEGO style has matured fantastically, yeah. And, the environments... Okay, it's weird because I kind... Oh, God. It's weird because I need to change the settings. I kind of actually liked the original, like, game style of not having LEGO in the environment. It was really weird and disconcerting, but there was something charming about just having all the environments made out of not LEGO, and then all the people made out of LEGO. That's good. All the people made out of LEGO. But now all the environments are, like, real LEGO. Look at that. Look at him. I want to play as Antilles. There we go. So there's a sprint button now. There's like all this stuff. Wanker, thank you. Good morning, Tashi. Yes, it's nostalgic. I haven't actually watched any of the Star Wars films properly, but... Thank you, Rebel Commander. I'm playing as this guy. I forgot his name. Isn't it Captain Antilles? There's a guy in his pajamas. I didn't want to play as Leia. I don't want to play as a girl. I'm 12 today. I get to embrace my inner 12-year-old and be immature. So this game has a cover system. I am playing on mouse and keyboard instead of controller. Controller is probably easier, but I do want to... Like, the aiming is supposed to feel quite nice, and it does, actually. I thought this would be clunky, but it is... It feels pretty good. Oh, they're building cover! That's cute. I like that. Ow, you shot me in the back. You haven't? I've seen, like, bits of some of the movies. I've seen, like... I watched Rogue One, and in theory, I watched Star Wars Episode 3 because I've seen Backstroke of the West. I cannot... We were supposed to, like, watch the other movies, but I never really did. It's not a building, it's a ship, but... You know. Give me those studs. There's studs on the floor, I want to collect them. I don't care that there are people dying on the other side of this door. No, I'm going back for those studs. Most of my knowledge of Star Wars comes from the games. Yeah, me too. Come on. Give me that. Thank you. Can I build this? Ah, wow. This... That was funny. Hello. Oh, poor guy. Look, hang on. Ah, goddammit. Look at the textures. Look at the shininess of his hands. Look at, like, the slight shine of the bottom of his pajamas there. But how it's, like, not perfect. You can see the little rough edges of the plastic. God, it's so good. Darth made a glory hole. Look, I didn't want to say it. I really didn't want to be the one to say it, okay? This game also has, like, a melee combat system, which is weird. I just punched Princess Leia in the face twice. Oh, no, I'm sorry. No, he's fine. I'm meant to go the other way, but I have to explore first, right? Hello. God, this really... Oh, they've really brought back the classic feel. It feels like a Lego game. It's great. Good morning, Haberly. I was worried about, like, the visual style. For some reason, something about it in the early trailers wasn't clicking with me. It was kind of like everything was too shiny. But looking at it now, it looks fantastic. You've redeemed the Cheems. I don't want to be Cheems. Let me be a child. Look at this. Look, I can blow up everything. I can blow up my own ship for no reason. All right, I'll go to Cheems. I gotta, like, remove all the extra Cheemses because there's, like, 10 Cheems. We'll just hide them. There we go. I gotta move him to the correct spot as well. There we go. Look at this menu. I'm never gonna finish this game. I'm not gonna get far enough through it. It's gonna take me forever. Did I screw that up? Was that right? Oh, a target. Four for the price of one. No. Oof. I feel kind of bad shooting these guys. There goes the princess. I feel kind of bad shooting these guys. They're just sort of like, they're just dudes. It's not even like I can argue that the armor's saving their life because I'm popping off their head helmets and shooting them in the face. How do I? There's a cover system. I don't know how to use it. No, he ruined the nice stack. I was gonna shoot that. You die for this. Streamer be Cheems. I'm never getting tired of this. Okay, I'm sure this joke will never get old. Oh, goddammit.
Captain, please don't say that again.
What's this? Do these explode? They look like they explode, but they don't. Oh, look at those particle effects. This game looks amazing. This game looks absolutely incredible. Look at all these studs. I am Captain Antilles. I just realized it says his name up the top. What do I... I'm surprised it hasn't, like, walked me through all the controls yet. It's been kind of cagey with them. What did the captain say? I didn't listen. He's something about like we're gonna make it soon. But he's wrong. Ah, look at that. God, this game looks so good. No, I don't wanna... How do I... Okay, so I can swap characters. Oh, so she didn't fall down. Hold on. Yet. There we go. Use. WASD, input direction. What? Oh, it's DDR. Kind of. Very, very slow and easy DDR. Like, incredibly easy. Hell yeah. Alright, we're just gonna leave Mr. Antilles behind. He'll be fine down there. What the hell is this? Should I feel bad about that? That thing kind of felt innocent. Cool. What would have happened if I dropped Leia down with Mr. Antilles over here? Would I have just been softlocked? Surely not, but it looks like I would have been. I'm gonna keep playing as Wedge. I like him. Me coding. That's how it works. No, not the rebels. This is Rogue One. That guy's not wearing pants. That guy's helmet is backwards, or his entire head. That guy is shooting the wrong way. And now he's dead. No, I can't. I want to see the cool cutscene. Oh, the Lego fire. I love the Lego fire. Look, the more stuff you can pile into the game that's just physical Lego. We must find a way to continue. Physical Lego instead of like particle effects. The more stuff you can cram in this game that isn't particle effects and is Lego, the better. What is this? Nope, nothing. Did I go in here? Nope. Don't I? Looks like I go in here. Punch it. Nope. This offends me unreasonably. What offends you? What are you upset about? There's nothing... No need to be upset. Oh, here we go. We build. Wait, what? Oh, you get to choose which thing to build. Wait, hold on, hold on. Oh, so I get to choose my part! That's cool. I'm choosing the one with more murder. The building animation is smooth as always.
Looks more like a moon than a star to me.
Shut the hell up, Leia.
I see him. Engage.
Die! Oh, god damn it, he's throwing a grenade at me. I can't move. The move button doesn't work, it just tilts the camera. Die. There we go. We built a mini Death Star. It's a proof of concept. Oh my god, it really is one. Hello. Forgive me, but I'm gonna use the blaster the entire game because I think blasters are cooler than swords. Thank you, Vader. So it doesn't- oh, if I do it like on time, he does- I don't know if it does any- if it makes any difference. Hello, guys.
Oh, I want
84.
Man, what a goof.
What a goof. Don't throw any grenades. I can't deal with that. I don't know how to use the cover system properly. There's a guy up there? God, I'm an idiot. Swords. I'm screaming internally. You know what I meant. You know I meant lightsabers. I used to not know what... whether they were lightsabers or lightsabers when I was like 3. Because there was candy called lifesavers.
We are well aware of
Thank
that.
You, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming!
You're trapped.
Watch out over there!
Boomer moment. You're a boomer moment. Lego games with dialogue. Lego Star Wars is a complete saga. Lego Indiana Jones are the only acceptable Lego games. Lego Harry Potter's on thin ice. Okay, this one has actually done the dialogue well, though. There's dialogue. Okay, look, you want me to turn off the dialogue? Because that's an option. It doesn't, like, improve the game. It's somewhere in here, hold on. I know there's an option to turn off the dialogue. I just don't know where it is. Upgrades? No. Missions, episodes. I hit the Windows key by accident. Extras. Basic. Oh, what's it under? Don't turn it off. It's a trap. I want to hear the funny stormtrooper banter. Lego games requiring dialogue. Shame. I do want to find it. I'm not going to turn it off. I just want to find it. I'm not going to do it. I'm not mad. I'm just interested. I don't know where it is. Abilities? No. It should be under... Maybe it's Kyber Bricks? Upgrades. No. I'm stupid. I'm feeling real cheese. There it is! Bubble mode. Enter in the extras tab. 100% completion reward. Ooh. Lego survey. Yeah, so mumble mode is just there by default. Look at the console port UI. This is you're meant to play this game with a controller, okay? It's a controller game. I'm just a nerd who wants to play it with mouse and keyboard. Look, they added a new shooting system. I want to engage with the new shooting system. Also, you've gotten like a 3 extra minute free cheem, so we're getting rid of that now. Come on, the Stormtrooper banter was pretty funny. Hello, Akbar. Uh-oh. Look, shooting mechanics. I can strafe and like stuff. Oh, I can dodge. Oh my god. Stay out of my camera, please. There we go. I get to click on the brick men. It's the only semblance of challenge. This is a children's game. Why don't you control? I feel like you've been overusing the bitches line recently. He's gonna tell me to overuse some bitches instead, but, you know. Why are they... Hold on. I have a sound effect for this. Alright. I got it. Hold on. I really hope this works as intended. Okay. It was worth it. That was absolutely worth the like 10 seconds of setup that took. Why is there an Ewok here? R2!
It's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Tatooine? Oh, I can't save them? I wanted to save them. Is this the scene where the guy says set blasters to stun and then she murks him? That looked like it came out of Pip's mouth. It did. I said that. Prisoners!
The Death Star plans are
why was that so funny for me? Why was that so funny to me just to see a stormtrooper wearing headphones?
What are you talking about?
You can get breakfast food from campus? Big Pog.
This is such a mess.
I'm actually surprised this game is running at like 144 FPS for me.
Where are you going?
I'm exploring. Screw you, 3PO. Oh my god, I can sprint. Can I still hover? I can't hover. Maybe that's later. It was pretty bopping music. Am I gonna get like copyright struck for having the Star Wars music throughout? That'll be really upsetting because I don't have like a way to record VODs yet. Like I haven't been recording my videos at the same time as I stream. I just sort of trust Twitch to do it. So if Twitch mutes me, I'm doomed.
Just a couple of droids. They scare you, buddy? Of course not. Scary about a sentient collection of metal wires.
Why is this man getting existential?
Translate us to sleep?
Oh, okay. That's how that works. I mean, he's got a point. He's got a really good point. What did I just do? Why did I do that? Why does that... Hold on. Okay, if I hold it, I explode. What am I doing here? Turret! Okay, this feels mean.
Easy. Uh-oh.
I'm not. Can I do the alarm first? Just alarm. Nice. Not lethal solutions here. CPO's a hacker, man. He's always been. He's got melee abilities as well. Look at him go. Oh my god, he can punch properly. He can also do this for some reason. I just punched my own legs. This is a metaphor for something, probably. Everyone has combat abilities. I don't know how to feel about this. I can ground pound. I don't know what... Is this faster than walking? No, it's not. There's sprint. Ignored. Speaking of ignoring? Look, I was worried about this game losing its sense of humor. It hasn't happened. I'm so glad the beach troopers are back. Hey! Copyright strike. He's back. The beach troopers are back. The best characters. I am so happy about this. This is a good development. Thank you, team. Oh my god. Cool. Secret. Yeah! It's my first mini kit. Hell yes. I'm never gonna find all of these. The boys, let's go! It's the boys. I'm so glad they're still here.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Yeah, I'm doing a puzzle, guys. Hold on. Wait. How do I do this? Oh, I can change the... Oh, okay. Oh, wrong button. I'm sorry, the game doesn't explain things. It's just sort of left to figure them out, because they're simple. Hey, this is the pod I'm looking for. There he goes. Look, every brick has the Lego logo on it.
That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here. Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the
CPO sounds like
a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
C-3PO sounds like an old man in this. Well, he is an old man. Take her away. We didn't get to see the guy get blasted. Send a detachment down to
retrieve them. Yes, sir.
Oh, Antilles.
What a desolate place this is.
Oh, look at the dirt on C-3PO. He is filthy.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? Boarding party, level status. Level complete. I got one brick. Free play unlocked! The best kind of play. I wonder if this game... I don't think it does, but... No, I didn't get True Jedi. I don't think it does, but I'm wondering if this game has, there's challenges? Perhaps this game has character creation like some of the older ones did. I really liked the character creation in older games, but... It sort of fell out of fashion for some reason. Hello, Bjorn.
Mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day.
Kyber bricks. Yeah, okay.
Be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap.
Cool upgrades. Speedy sprint. You just move faster. Cool. Upgrades now active. Come back after finding more Kyber bricks and stars to unlock. To level up speedy sprint. Oh my god, that is speedy. Feels like it's just gonna go like the old game I enjoyed. Yeah, and also this game is not a full price game. It's like a solid $20 or $30 cheaper than like a AAA title. Which is insane, because I really thought this was gonna be $100 Australian. But it's cheaper, and that's really cool. I hope they haven't changed the Yoda death toys. Hey, it's Jawa. He's the Wootini thing. Oh, Uncle Owen. Blue milk. They just made a blue milk joke. He's drinking blue milk. It's that thing everyone complained about from the sequel trilogy. Hello, Haybleed. Welcome back. We have not seen you.
Well, my little friend. You got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Underwear. You're my only hope. It's interesting how we skipped straight to this. Some of the older games, you'd like play through bits of this, but they just sort of cutscene it all. I'm not really complaining. The Tatooine like Jawa bits aren't particularly interesting.
Whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Here we go. Lars Homestead. Oh, cool. And I get, so do I get both of them following me at the same time? Okay, that seems.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
That seems unreasonable. Okay, put him back together. Can I? Nope, he's just like that now. Oh, I can throw it. All right, I'm gonna play as Luke. What's this? Oh, this is like faction locked stuff. Can I get R2 to open that? Well, R2's not with me yet, but. Sockets require the correct plug item. When you find it, use the map. Okay. A little sus. Anyway, I played Lego Star Wars when I was younger. I never followed the game and treat it like an open world, basically just causing it problems. Well, you'll like this game because there's actually an open world in this game. Like, it's specifically designed around that. Die! Okay, it's not gonna die. A lot of stuff here that I can't open yet because I'm not the right faction. Where did 3PO go? Run, come back here, 3PO. Look at this environment. Look at that dust.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2.
He just left? Yeah, it was. There he goes. Hell yes, vehicles. Okay, this handles so weirdly. That guy's got a Kyber brick. Give me it. Where'd he go? Oh my god. Oh my god. No. I feel like this is a I need to play with this game with controller moment. Hold on. I'm grabbing it. Oh god, it's all tangled up in wires. I played Lego Star Wars when my sister was in labor and did not go to the hospital to witness my second nephew's birth because I wanted to play on the Xbox. That is a good decision. You made a good choice. Lego Batman is a great game, honestly. Yeah, but it's, I mean, it has guns. That's pretty cool. Hey, Bleen, that is a respectable choice and you made the right decision. Okay. Can I? Okay, that is way better. I'm still gonna crash though. No, give me that Kyber brick. Where'd it go? Dismount. Oh my god, the controller vibrates. My sensitivity is set so low right now. What did these guys ever do to me? Why am I murdering them? How do I melee? Hold on. What is the melee? Okay, it's square. Punch it! Well, that was cruel and unusual. Give me that Kyber brick. Give me that Kyber brick! Alright, we're gonna play on controller from now on, I suppose. Because murder is fun. I mean, it is, but it's a bit rude to just do it for the sake of it, isn't it? I don't know how to stop aiming. That's how. I've also turned off automatic health regen because I wanted this to be more like the old games. I just shot 3PO. I wanted this to be more like the old games where you have to pick up, like, heart blocks and lose studs otherwise. There's meant to be combos, but I haven't, like, figured them out yet. Ow. My deck has no bad bricks, Kyber. No, other kind of Kyber. Like, Kyber. K-Y-B-E-R. And Kyber was its name up. Come on, give me that brick. You've got it. I've got a 46 combo. Whatever that means. Give me bricks back, I'm dying. Give me my health bars. Why is it so fast? Come back! Ow! It killed me. My studs! All that for just this. Whoop, there it is. Oh, they were womp rats. Those are big womp rats. I thought they were meant to be like small marsupials. I can't believe I died. Is that a bantha? No, that's not a bantha. Banthas are furry. What's this one? I want to ride it. Let me on the back. Oh my god, it's massive. Alright, we're going for story now. I'm gonna stop messing around. Dino friend, dino friend. I'm CGI dino friend. Yes.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
I also gotta change, hang on. If I'm gonna play a controller, I gotta change the settings a bit. Sorry. I gotta, video. Display, video, keyboard comp, no. What's the gameplay options? Here we go, camera sense. Gotta up that up. Gotta up the aim sensitivity. And I gotta turn off, there's a toggle button. Yes, there's a, where is it? There's an option to toggle aim somewhere. But it might not be an option from here. Ooh, I might have to go back to a different menu. Accessibility, no, here it is. Toggle aim. I like toggle aim on my mouse because I'm used to playing games like Rainbow Six Siege, which made me use toggle aim, and now I'm just used to using toggle aim. But
what's wrong with him now?
But for this game, I think hold is easier. I love Banthas like George, like George Lucas saw these woolly mammoths. Oh my god, what are you doing here? He saw these woolly mammoths. I can dodge. This is cool. And said, these belong in the desert. Thank you. Thank you, Ben Kenobi. Say the line.
Hello there.
Yes!
I'm hoping it to be all in one piece.
That was not the line I was hoping for.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke.
I thought he was gonna bring out the
this little droid.
Ah, here it is.
He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
Yeah, he said it. Okay. Rainbow Six Siege is fun. Look, it used to be fun, but now it's just fun. I like, look at Luke's little like swagger walk. Look at those hips. Look at him go. He said the thing. He did it. He said the, of course I know him. He is me.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what question.
I love his voice. It's great. It's fun with friends sometimes. Sometimes.
About the Clone Wars?
Ah, hey, it's a photo
yes,
of that.
I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
How did my father die? Cringes. Like, ooh.
Into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Why would you give Obi-Wan... Why do you give Obi-Wan continental European accent? Because I tried to imitate his regular accent and I completely failed.
The ways of the Force.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
As it is.
Your parents are dead. I mean, your relatives are dead. Hey, the Vader.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a
Jedi. He just skipped. We didn't get to see, like, the moment where he, like, tragically confronts the burning husks of his relatives. We just skipped straight to the, I'm becoming a Jedi now. Now you give an American accent. What? Is it not an American accent?
We must travel to Mos Eisley.
We must travel to Mos Eisley.
A pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
To Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Oh, wow. Oh, he has like a range attack. Oh, that's cool. That's super cool, actually. I feel like Darth Vader. Holy crap, he runs fast. Jedi can double jump. That is cool. Alright, I gotta go check out that area that I needed R2 to access. Where was it? Down here? It was down here, wasn't it? No? Oh, it's a... another protocol droid. The one that's not as cool as 3PO. Alright. Where are you? Oh, there's like... so there's like combo... whoops. There's like combos. So if you hit like interact while fighting, it changes your attack move, which is interesting. Luke had no regrets or grief about his family dying. Nah, screw that. We just need to get to the cool part. Select. Nope, select. Sorry, I'm playing on a different kind of controller. I'm playing on a PlayStation controller, so it's kind of confusing when all the keybinds are in Xbox. I'm proud to be from the country that Lego's from. It's basically the only thing we have. That's isn't that Denmark? Or is it Sweden? No, it is Denmark, isn't it? No charred corpses, what? I can't believe they didn't put burning remains in a kid game. What is wrong with them?
Oil baths aren't the same without your
Denmark. Oh hey, so you and Grant are both Danish. Do you know each other? Is this a conspiracy? What did this guy want from me, by the way? I didn't pay attention at all. These guys aren't bath ready yet. What's wrong with them? What's this? Mine now. No, I only took... no, 10x. Oh, you're friends! Nice! Well, thank you, 10x. Thank you, Bjorn, for watching. Denmark. Alright. Gonk, droid! Gonk, droid! Any news on that ramp? The bath's so close, but I can't get in it. Curse these tiny legs. This is a, this is a lesson in wheelchair accessibility. Make sure that areas are available for everyone to enjoy. And not just people who have regular legs. They introduced me to their stream, to your stream. Nice! I am an influence. Look at those lightsaber effects. Teddy bear. Damn it, I didn't get the teddy bear. Oh, okay, so it's right there. Oh my god! Oh, okay! That's how the force works, that's pretty cool. I can use the force, Luke. Come on. Oh, there we go. Cool! What does that do? Why did I do that? Where's the ramp? You mentioned a ramp. I need a ramp. Just need the ramp now. Where's the ramp? Am I- hang on, do I need to track this quest? Character selection, ship selection, story mission. Side missions! Rumor not found, Tatooine. Oh my god, there's places. Okay. Why does he grunt so much? Why don't you grunt so much? Fair point. Why don't you grunt so much? They're Lego men. They're meant to grunt. First you complain they talk too much. Now you complain they're not talking. I just killed 3PO by accident. I'm so sorry. Oh, they have death lines. That's morbid. Ugh. Where's the ramp? My only solution is breaking things until I find out what I'm supposed to do.
Oil baths.
Where is the ramp? Am I stupid? I'm stuck in a kid's game. Is this- wait, hang on. Do I have to, like- is this related? Are these related? Oh, there we go. I don't know what that did, but... God, the Force has far range. I don't remember the Force being able to do this. I just keep putting them on top of each other. Can I lift two at the same time? No. Hello, Pooch, what's up? We're playing the funny game. Is this a ramp? This doesn't look like a ramp. I'm just gonna put that over there for now. God, it has such far range, what the hell? Okay, this one can be built. There we go, there's the ramp. That's what we needed. Accessibility for everyone. Why did I do this? This is the life. Oh, look at him go! Ah, yes! Oh, kind of brick, thank you. Yay! The peculiar little trinket. Alright, that means I can upgrade my core. No, I can't. Health bar. I'm kind of sad they went with a health bar thing instead of just the old hearts, but I do actual sword fighting in Gruntless. His sword weighs nothing. Well, okay, you say that, but like, according to the lore, TM, isn't it supposed to like be moving by itself like at all times or something like that? Isn't that why it's meant to be really difficult and not just something anyone can do? It like, it has its own like pull. Because otherwise everyone can just use it. Which is what everyone has a problem with, because lightsabers wouldn't fight like you wouldn't fight with a lightsaber the way you do with a sword if it just was like that, but you know what I mean? Probably don't know what I mean. I'm very bad at articulating these things.
I heard this was the place to get power converters. Came all the way from Mos Espa for them, but it looks shut. Guess I'll just take in the scenery. The sandy, barren scenery.
Credit is fine. Alright. Time to ride. Mos Eisley. Yes, I do. I'm gonna leave behind all my friends. Cool. What are your thoughts, Pop? What are your thoughts on Star Wars being adapted into a kids game? I think it's fantastic. I love the LEGO Star Wars games. I played them since I was like 8. I didn't actually own LEGO Star Wars, but I borrowed it from like my older sister who did own it, and it was beautiful. It was such an experience. I'm mad they didn't show off the LEGO charred corpse of Loan and Beru last. I mean, I guess they could have shown like LEGO skeletons. That would have worked. Spaceport.
You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot?
This is very wretched looking.
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming.
I love the lip syncing isn't even like lip synced. Oh no, I'm good. Ruined. They don't care. Oh. Humans. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's just a droid. Alright, I can't stay all the- I have to like race through the story, otherwise I'm gonna be here forever. They would have roasted marshmallows over the corpse if they'd shown it. Jesus Christ. I mean, you're not wrong, but oh my god.
Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint.
These are not the droids you are looking for.
I'll handle it.
Oh my god. That's kind of dark. Oh, that's weird. Up, up, down, down, left, right, damn it. There we go.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
These are not the droids you are looking for. Ballpoint braid. I messed it up. The lowest form of scum and villainy pans to show racial minorities minding their business. What did he mean by this? Don't turn this into a race thing. Did my Discord just go off, or did I imagine that? That poor stormtrooper. Imagine being called weak-minded. You miss the one thing you're supposed to be looking for, and this guy calls you weak-minded. Oh, CGI! Special edition. LEGO Star Wars Special Edition. Let's go! I'm just running people over. I'm going mad. Okay, good to know. Yes, I ran over a Jawa. I don't care. Millennium Falcon! Episode 9.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to all.
I like how sagely he looks. Look at him.
Let's ask around.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Wow, what a dumb joke.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
Water. A water year. Oh, it's blue milk. I love that it's ever. It's the Cantina Band themselves. Aren't the stormtroopers trained to be strong-minded? How they are strong-willed? How are they weak-minded? They're conscripts.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then.
Jabba.
I seen one walk in here earlier with his big.
Jizz. Yeah, it's playing jizz. It's my favorite genre of music. Jizz. I love jizz.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay.
I'm not gonna get copyrighted for the Cantina theme, am I? Hey, I gotta chop your arm off, right? That's how it goes in the movie. Well, not exactly how it's supposed to go, but it worked. Oh, look at the lighting! Who shoots first? Han shot first! I kind of like the original way he dealt with that in like the older games. He shoots Greedo and Greedo's chest falls out.
Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Hard shot first. Hard shot first. You got the confirmation here, guys.
Hard
shot first.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, Docking Bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Shut up, 3PO.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
I don't know what I just broke, but I really broke it. It's gone. Bantha, 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 Bantha! Greedo is better than Han. How dare you? Greedo is dead and Han isn't. It's so interesting. Like, Greedo gets like a whole minifigure and everything in the original game. But he shows up in one scene and then dies. But he's a character anyway. Anyway, Han shot first. There's your confirmation. There's nothing more canon than the Lego games. There are studs everywhere. How is anyone meant to explore all of this? You know what? I should have played Clone Wars first. I know I would have been able to play with the clones. Oh well. I'm kind of regretting that just because now I'm realizing, damn it, I missed out on the chance to have the boys. TIE Baron. Lucky for Greedo. Lucky for Greedo what? I feel like I have to progress through these games at the same pace as the movies. It has to take us 2 hours per stream.
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts here.
What?
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
Lunch.
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Blast him! Oh, they hold it sideways! That's cute. That was actually really cute. I thought that was funny. Because obviously, like, minifigures can't bend their arms. So they just... They always hand wave that in LEGO, but it's funny to see them acknowledge it. Alright, please hit. Thank you.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor.
Phase 1 clones better than Phase 2 clones. You are correct. Correct opinion.
We can get this.
I would literally die if a girl acted like Han does to Greedo in his intro scene. That is... He's a real scoundrel. I can ride the Gonk droid. Help Chewbacca get on top of the Millennium Falcon to start repairs. Okay. I should probably get Chewie up there instead of... Does Chewie have his, like... I can't use Chewie. Okay, Chewie isn't part of my party, I guess. Chewie, get up here.
Come on, we need to get this bird in the air.
I have to move it over to him? Chewie, you lazy bastard. Get up. I wanted to see if Chewie has his bowcaster. I guess he probably would, but still. Get on there, Chewie. Climb that ladder.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Yeah, big furry carpet. Are these lines... Because again, I haven't seen the movies. Are these lines that I'm hearing new, or are they in the movie? Because I struggle to think of a context where they would make sense. What is this? Oh, that's cool. We're gonna do a trick shot. Are the Star Wars movies actually worth watching? I mean, they're classics, right? You have to watch them. I haven't watched them, but you do. Does the gonk droid make the gonk sound? Yes, it does. We've seen it. We heard it. That was it just then. It gonked. They're invincible, right? If I hit it. It jumped over me! I always thought it was a classic because nobody else thought of a space saga story before. Well, yes, but it's also like a movie, right? What am I cutting? Does it matter what kind of hole it is? Tetris block. Yeah, that was intended. Oh, hey, it's... They just had bits of the ship missing. Cool. Build it. Use the force, Luke. Fantastic.
Careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
Okay, that's gotta be a new line. So that's not... That's not, like, the original voice lines, because there's no way there's a context for that. But... He sounds like, okay, I don't know how original Han sounds, but he sounds convincing. Uh-oh. Can I, how do I block? That guy's got a Gatling gun, how do I block? I want to block. I want to be able to deflect lasers with my lights. Oh, it just does it automatically. That's kind of sad. Panic. Go away. Oh, that's kind of barbaric, isn't it? And now I kill him. Alright. Wait, can I wear the stormtrooper? Ooh. Nice, I'm one of them now. I'm one of them now. The dice one is new, yeah, I figured. Cool! I'm a stormtrooper now! This is all I ever wanted. None of these are original, they're not the VAs. A lot of it is original lines dubbed mixed with all new lines. That's cool. Oh, okay. So the cover system is you just run into it and it clips you in. That's cool. Anyway, hunk junk. Oh, a gonkatroid. I need a gonkatroid for this. Where is it? 3PO's standing here. Oh, I can throw grenades when I'm a stormtrooper. Whoops. I just hurt myself with that somehow. I'm 94% sure. Okay, cool. What is this? Press. Cool. Oh, it's a gun. It's got the blaster logo on it. At least I can only assume that's a blaster logo. What am I missing? I don't know the Millennium Falcon well enough to, like, say what needs to be on there. I guess guns need to be on there. Look at all those parts! Look at the detail! It's been too long since I've played with Lego. This is a sign. Yeah, it makes the noise when it gets completed. All right. More.
Get the cannon back on.
Just throw you a grenade. That guy is dual wielding, the real Captain Rex. Stop pushing me, Roars. It's like Gears of War. I just killed Luke. We didn't need him anyway. Yeah! Star Wars has three good movies and they're not the original trilogy. The good movies are 4, 5, and 3. 4, 5, and 3. So that would be... Revenge of the Sith. No, hang on. Yeah, Revenge of the Sith. Wait, which one's... What are the movies? It starts from A New Hope. Then it's The Empire Strikes Back. And Return of the Jedi. So that's 4, 5, and 6. Wait. No, 4, 5, and 3, you said. So that's... Well, why have I forgotten? New Hope, Revenge of the Sith, Empire Strikes Back, and Revenge of the Sith. Okay. I'm bad at names. I died. Pick up targeted items with the Force. I've gotten it stuck. How's that happened? Ow. I've gotten it like wedged in there. There we go. Bingo. There's a grenade gonna land on me. So if they shoot me, it should just... Oh, there we go. Cool. And then I get to play as Luke here. What happens if I... Hang on. Is that a counter button? Oh, cool. There's a counter move for some reason. This game is weirdly in-depth. There are mechanics I wasn't expecting here, like DDR. I'm dead. That counts, right? Yo, the Empire is pretty chill. Maybe you should, like, join it or something. I'm doing my best. I'm doing a good job. Oh, you have to actually wait for it to get in. I mean, it's like, it gets in immediately, but if you do it outside the circle, it does actually not count. Okay. Up we go. Ooh, we're up here now. God, didn't the original LEGO games have, like, fixed camera angles? We've come so far. Ba da ba 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 bum ba dum ba. Phew. That was not what I was meant to do. Where did Obi-Wan go? I think I need him. He's all the way down here! Ugh. The Empire did nothing wrong. Yeah, absolutely nothing. They were the good guys. Why don't they close the doors so the animatronic stormtroopers don't come in? Because we're running out of power. We need to conserve our power. Until we reach 6 a.m. Funny jokes. We only do funny jokes on this channel. I didn't need him, did I? It's been... Bonk. Nice! Alright, what's missing?
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
I mean, the voice actors are pretty good. Like, they're good impersonations.
We've got to cover Chewie.
We've got to cover Chewie. Oh my god, he's got a sniper rifle. No, Chewie! Fall off the edge. Ow, what just happened to me? Fall off the edge. Or die, that works too. Oh. Defend Chewie from the stormtroopers. Oh my god. I'm just going to use a gun. It's almost like I have a ranged weapon. That doesn't require me to run all the way up to them to kill. Oh, the bullets, like, home in slightly. Jesus Christ, he fell all the way down. Han, kill him! I just accidentally did a counter move. That's pretty cool. There we go. CPO makes me think it's the original, it is too convincing. But surely those lines aren't in the original. Surely they're, like, different. See, this is the problem with me not knowing the movies particularly well. Let me up. Look how lovingly rendered Han Solo is. He's dead now. I don't care about the small bricks, I only care about the blue ones. Where's the last guy? There he is. I like that there's no actual, like, tension here. You don't actually need to defend Chewie. He doesn't care. Why am I missing? Come on, hit him. Hit him! There we go. Got him right in the head. I like his gun. Look at his blaster. God, the detail on this thing. The detail on this entire game, I really like that they cared about this game so much. Their new lines, I'm just wondering if they're the original voice actor. Surely he wouldn't sound the same now, would he? Surely he's older. There we go. I like the holster animation. Han always has to have a stylish gun holster animation, and he does. And I like it. Hey, we're ready, let's go. So is there a canonical reason as to why the Jedi don't just use guns? Because they're so uncivilized. Guns are uncivilized, and that is just the reason. Ooh, what's this?
Make sure you fix it properly. We need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little ones.
7,000 little ones. Get tasered, nerd! There was a thing over here, wasn't there? Or am I looking at the wrong entrance? I'm looking at the wrong entrance. This one over here. There we go. I can just close it, can't I? Everyone else is fighting, I don't care. I'm busy doing my block puzzles. And mission complete. I don't know what that actually did. Did it just shut all the doors? No, I guess it did. There, you see, I used the doors, Luke's. Luke's. I used the doors, Luke. Where are the other stormtroopers? There you are. That guy's got a, like, full machine gun. I want that thing. Blasted. Are we done here? We're done here. The Jedi are just religious wizard monks. It's just tradition. Can R2 wear stormtrooper armor? Funnily enough, no. Oh cool, so you can block it off. I killed Han again. I'm sorry, Han. I like how they drop in as well, that's a cool detail. Die. Imperial scum. Alright, we're done? We're done. Let's leave. Done, mission complete. He said the thing! Should we get us out of here?
They were the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Aren't the Jedi nearly all dead? Do they actually care more about their tradition than being alive? Yes. Isn't it nice that all stormtroopers use really bright and easy to see colors? I mean, it's just white and orange. I mean, the orange I see, but it's just... The orange is just for, like, pauldrons.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
So they're meant to be identifiable. But the white is just, I think, for intimidation factor, and it kind of works. They're pretty spooky.
Destroyed by the Empire.
Well, Alderaan's gone. We didn't even get to see the Sage. It got blipped.
That's no moon.
Gone.
It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Wow, we are moving fast. They wasted no time in this game messing around.
But there are alternatives to fighting.
I like Lamp Han. What's with the blue milk gag? It keeps getting reused.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Officer Kirky.
A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Huh? Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's. No? Yes. So familiar.
Thank you, Vader. No, the mouse droid!
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Hunk of junk. Free play unlocked. True Jedi not achieved. Don't get cocky. And Chewie, get us out of here. I don't know where to see the challenges, so I can't ever do them on my first try.
Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to...
Hell yeah, I'm a villain now. I like this counts as villain. Oops. Open the holo projector. Han Solo Stormtrooper, Luke Skywalker Stormtrooper. Look at him. So handsome. I want to upgrade my gear. Four to spend. I don't think I have four. I don't have four. Oh no, I have four. I need to spend more to upgrade anything. I need fast build, counter cash. I kind of don't want any of those. Hero. Armored disguise. Recovery. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here to unlock. Mouse droid! Give me that helmet back. Thank you, mouse droid. No, I didn't do anything! Did they not like me when I destroyed their mouse droid? I'm sorry. Oh, women. The Empire is equal opportunity. That's good of them. Grenade! Grenade! Okay, everything's fine now. They don't know. Hello, what's up?
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Good question. Oops.
Let us use those terminals?
Which terminals? These terminals? No, I guess they do. Up. Left. I mean right. Up. Right. Right. Down. I screwed it up. I can't believe Pip Orchard killed Nazarin. Of all the jokes you could have gone for, you went with the Nazarin joke. Proud of you. Good job.
Guess we get to test out the thermal detonators this suit is packing.
Cool. Nobody finds this unusual. They're just fine with it. Nazarin die? Poor Nazarin. It's fine. She's a yokai. They all get murdered routinely, right? At least I know the fairies do. Probably not the other yokai. It's fine. We're gonna ignore it. I did actually kind of like the linear levels better. But the open world is neat. Maybe I just haven't explored enough. But I did like the linear levels. Lots more storytelling, I think. Plus, God, look at this environment! Why aren't you streaming Toho instead? Because I'm not good at Toho. No offense, but I don't think a mouse is gonna come back. But it's a mouse yokai. Look at that reflection! Look, it's me! That is a screwed up reflection. Hold on. Hold on. Y'all seeing this? Right, okay. Look, they did their best, but it's like Unreal Engine 4, okay? This is like a thing that just happens. That's horror movie stuff. Hold on, I'm trying to get like a good angle. There we go. Terrifying. My reflection is staring back at me, and I'm not staring at it. All right, let's go. Look at this place. Look at this interior decorating. Hey, janitorial duties. You ever think about the janitors on the Death Star? All those construction workers and stuff. Best layered plans. Very funny. That's Harry Potter. I'm glad you picked up on that. Cutscene. Keyboard cat! Really? We're making keyboard cat jokes in 2022. This is good. He didn't deserve that. No. Not the guys.
He has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone.
I'm staying at another place and I had to change my password for Twitch. That's nice. Did you just say may the force be with you? He said the line. Princess? Oh look, she's sitting on a pile of gold.
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
That was a good cut. That was nice.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Bye.
Oh, goodness me.
How old are you? How old am I? What, keyboard cat? Keyboard cat's not that old. It's like 2008. When was keyboard cat? I don't know. It wasn't that long.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? We're gonna rescue the
I like the translations for Wookiee speak. Thank you, Stormtrooper. I hope this guy becomes a recurring character. Mr. Droids We Were Looking For guy. I hope he recurs and just shows up throughout the rest of the game. This is normal. This is normal Imperial behavior. Ooh, bricks. I can double jump? Huh. I couldn't walk when Keyboard Cat came out. Well, that sounds like a you problem. I can't shoot that, okay. There are no intruders. These are not the intruders you were looking for.
Lousy Imperial equipment.
Don't laugh at me. I got laughed at by Chewbacca. Keyboard Cat was like Cheeseburger Zero, and? So what? It's not that long ago. Thud. Trick the Imperials into powering up the turbo lift. How do I get over there? Maybe I need to talk to some people. 14 years ago? Really? 2008 and 14 years ago. Well, when was Keyboard Cat? Was it 2008? Maybe it was sooner than that. Hello, man. Commander boy.
You don't have clearance. Back off and do not come through here again. We're on high alert due to reported intruders.
What if I touch this button? Alright, everyone's actually alright with me hammering that button. That's cool. Bill! There's buildables in there.
Look! A plan B!
What? Look, a plan B? What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If one more person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space!
I'm going to launch them into space! Why are they... What's going on here? Why did Chewie just die? They just killed Chewie for no reason. Okay. Am I dumb? How do I get through here? Oh, hang on. I can just grab this. Okay. I am dumb. The video itself was made in 1984 by Charles Schmidt with his cat Fatso. He named his cat Fatso? So says Wikipedia. Keyboard Cat was 2009. Okay. That was only 13 years ago. Not that bad, see? It was not even that old. It's only older than some of my audience, perhaps. I don't think any of you are under the age of 14, though.
Oh, God. This guy was like, we're on a diplomatic mission!
They cracked me up. Did Vader do the whole Lindy up force thing?
Yeah.
He's so righteous.
The term turbo lifts are used in both Star Wars and Star Trek and basically refer to normal lifts. Nice.
Finally,
but they're turbo.
I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
Orders from Vader himself. We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
But they said they will. Well, like, I'm covering for them at least. Hang on. Their uniforms here? Look at that. Look at these minifigures. Somehow, just seeing them on display like this looks really cool. They just look really neat. Oh, look, there's a... Oh, hey, look at that. That's me. I just punched Chewie. Yeah! Alright, time to learn. Maybe there are clothes in one of these lockers that make me look like... Oh. But I do get money from this, so it's all worth it. They're just watching me do this on camera, no big deal. Alright, I gotta leave this room, I think. Nope, it's in this room. Listen to me. Listen to me, I'm your Imperial officer now. Also, Chewie does have the bowcaster, which is pretty neat. God, it's powerful too. There we go. We have to build Darth Vader. Are you serious? This is what we're using?
This is never gonna work.
This is gonna work.
Intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trace again.
Sorry, was that a... Was that a reference to what I think it was?
I can't believe it actually worked.
Was that a Death Star canteen joke? Was that actually- sorry, somebody needs to- Was that a Death Star canteen joke? Because that is incredible. The Imperial officer uniforms look really good. Damn right they do. I think that was a Death Star canteen joke. And that is... I'm flabbergasted. This game is, like, made by boomers. But boomers with good taste. Sit in chair. I wish I could sit in the chair. I don't think I can. I wasn't paying attention. What was it? Oh, it was up, up, down. I don't think I've cleared a single one of these without issue. Local man fails to do children's puzzle. Pip Orchard, that's me. I've been doing a lot of cutting and sewing recently. Maybe I should get some grey gabardine and make an Imperial officer uniform. You should do that. No, that was definitely a Death Star canteen joke. You don't just talk about the canteen and trays unless it's that.
This should take us straight to the detention center.
That was a stick figure guy there. Elevator music. Ballpoint. What do we talk about? Why have I got ballpoint brain? It was a Death Star canteen joke. I'm still obsessed with that.
Prisoner transfer.
You'll need a tray.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean looking, sir.
Different guns. Different guns! Alright, which one do I want? Flamethrower or repeating blaster? Kinda want the flamethrower, but the repeating blaster, I gotta give this a shot first.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
Different guns? Are these different? Pip, focus. Oh, you're just making fun of me because I ruined it again. EE3 carbine rifle and a pulse cannon. Well, I kind of want the machine gun. Bonk.
That was the light switch, not the detention center controls.
That is such a pointless gag. I love it. That is the... Why was that even a joke? What's up here that the Wookiee can interact with that I can't? Whatever, I want that gun first. Oh, the other one. Oh, wait. Does it... Do I have to pick it up off the ground where I dropped it? There it is.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Uh-oh.
Look out! He's loose!
Oh my god! Oh, okay. That's what that gun does. Cool. Turn off the alarms. They don't know. Get him. Why? What?
Hello? Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction.
How are you?
But everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is 2464. Yeah, 2464.
2464? That's my operating number.
That is a coincidence.
You pulling my leg, pal? You're some kind of spy or some kind of rebel infiltrator.
There we go, that's where I need to hit.
I will report you to.
No. I assure you, I'm no rebel spy.
Well, I don't believe you.
I'll ask it one last time, pal. What is your name and number?
You're through to housekeeping. You need new towels?
What's going on? Look, I'm gathering a squad and coming up there right this second.
Well,
no, sir. We'll bring the towels to your room. Just relax. Hello? Let's kiss goodbye to our lift!
What is this? What is this Skyrim puzzle? Gonk droid! Guy! Thing! What is this? What am I... Okay, hold on. Let me shoot the enemies first and then I'll deal with that. Give me another gun. Give me the flamethrower. I want the flamethrower. Let's see it. Burn! Oh my god. They put this in a children's game. No, it wasn't even that good. It was actually kind of garbage. Alright, give me the carbine. Carbine rifle seems like a oxymoron, but okay. Yeah. Oh, there she is. Oh, she's drawing the symbols on the wall. Oh, that's funny. Hang on, let's see what's in every other cell first. I want to let out the Bantha. This game's sense of humor is actually really solid. Again, I was kind of worried that it wouldn't have the same charm as the originals, but it seems my fears were unfounded. This game is hilarious. Here we go. This conversation is verbatim what is actually said in the movie, except instead of answering the question about his operating number, he just shoots the console. Oh, well there you go. Good thing he just shot the console in the movie, because that... he kind of did bad. I love the dialogue, it's fantastic.
A little short for a stormtrooper.
They've done a really good job.
Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
I like that he introduces himself. You can see the plastic seams on his head.
Get in there, you big furio! I don't care what you smell!
Woohoo! Mouse droid. Keep bringing back the blue milk.
What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
3PO! Come back, 3PO! 3PO! Where could he be?
What's the red brick? Was there a red brick in there? I'm kind of sad that... Is this a boss fight?
Hit it in the eye.
This is a boss fight. I'm kind of sad that we missed out on the red brick thing and we've replaced them with, like, Kyber bricks bonuses. Oh my god. Shoot it.
Get it on.
I shot Luke. You know what? Luke, enemy monster, same thing, right?
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Why don't my teammates help? I shot my teammate in the head again. Help me, friends. Oh, I can throw thermal detonators, that's cool. Sorry, Leia. Ow. What has happened to Luke?
Look out, the walls are moving in again.
Okay, he's kind of like disappeared. Oh, he's on the floor. I think he's broken.
I didn't sign up for this.
He didn't sign up for this.
What's it doing? Hey, everyone, look out.
I think I broke it. Something about like when it grabbed Luke didn't go right. And now it's not behaving properly. Oh, there we go. Luke's back. Nope, he's fallen over again. I'm just gonna kill Luke. Sorry, Luke.
Getting even worse.
This is for your own good.
3PO!
Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
This is, like, weirdly buggy. I'm not really complaining, it's just strange. It's got a helmet. That's cute. Is that Phasma's helmet? No, it's just a helmet. Is it dead yet? It's dead now. He's just dead. Luke is dead. We killed him. Movie is over.
3PO, do you copy?
3PO, please. Please.
Hey, there are people down here, you know.
Please.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Oh, of course. The Lego solution. Perfect. It didn't work.
Calm, Link. Oh my. I turned it off.
What?
Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rapio, we're all right! Hey, open the pressure main attach on unit number 326-3827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on it.
That poor stormtrooper. Hey, Kenobi part. How did he sneak through here?
What was that?
Friggin', he's better than Snake. That is the dumbest. That is the dumbest joke I've ever seen. That is the worst pun I have ever seen. Hello, Raikin. We are enjoying this game. Yes, it is fantastic. I'm sorry, I'm not so good at it. I haven't gotten the cool combos, like, down pat yet. Oh my god. Oh. That was... Sorry, what? Did he really just say he made a good blend? That was a pun about coffee? Oh, it's the Death Star Canteen. Do they have trays? Vader's there! He made a good blend, is what he just said. About Vader. I wanna go into the Death Star Canteen, meet Jeff Vader. So Lord Darth Vader? So Lord Baron John Vader ham? Lord Darth Vader? Lord Darth Vader of Cheem?
What's that?
Oh crap. Oh, it's a stealth segment. Oh my god. What was that noise? Whose footprints are these?
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Alright, puzzle time. Did I just say what? Oh my god, I said Cheems, didn't I? Must have been the wind. Whoops, that's the wrong thing. That was the outro. Like, it's a misclick away. It's not hard to mess up. Must have been the wind. What was that noise? Whose footprints are these?
Superb.
Must have been nothing.
Controls are this way.
Hello.
Hey, you can't be down here. Relax, it's only a droid. He's probably just lost. Aren't you, little fella? Oh, he's just a Whittlewoodums, isn't he? Would you? Oh, this is exactly why I didn't want it around.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here.
What if I just jump him off the edge? What if I just have him face the wrong way? Hang on, I'm doing this wrong. Oh, I like the transition. I like that it's like the, there we go. Distract. Can I walk through that? Yeah, I can. Whoop. What are they doing? Hello, can I Jedi your mind trick? Oh, hang on, I'm supposed to just have one of them do the thing for me, huh? Influence, there we go. What happened to your helmet? Influence them off the edge, do it. I really didn't want to, but like... Man, that's kind of messed up. Oh, hang on, they respawn. That's bad. Okay, they respawn. They thought ahead! God, I love the thinking Kenobi up the top right. Oh, that didn't work. How do I access this? Oh, there's a button over there. Oh, there that goes. Perfect. Such a loss. I screwed up. It, just as he was talking about it being a long way to fall. Shouldn't have said anything and it would have been fine. This is some rescue. The two past the door are gonna ask you for a passport. Very funny. Very good joke. Vader!
A presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it.
Vader's really having a tough time remembering. What are you, like, remember that time when your best friend, you got like melted by lava?
No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan.
I love that the control panels that Kenobi needs to use are just facing into a pit, and in the film only have a ledge around them around 5 inches wide. It's just, that's just how it is. Yeah, lightsaber fight!
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
Short jokes. Oh, they took off their clothes. They're doing Tai Chi. Why?
It's them. Blast them.
Blast them! Run away. The Empire actively opposes OH&S. It's how they weed out the weak. Yeah, it's their selection process. He's having an Alzheimer's moment. Don't be mean. I almost feel bad for them. There you go. You're free now. Run. Oh, they're all dead. Well, free from this mortal coil is still free in a sense, so... Dementia. It's like my Rimworld colonists. What's he punching through?
I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
It seems racist. There is an Imperial army that we never see. Hail. There's an Imperial army that we never see, who are the rank and file infantry. Stormtroopers are supposed to be the elite forces. Yeah, they're very elite. Imagine if Stormtroopers actually had build-up and were scary, instead of having build-up and being scary and then immediately being useless in every fight they're in. They hit a total of like 20 shots in the entire movies. I want this guy's card. Give me your access pass. You know the Empire is canonically a human supremacist regime, right? Yeah, but doesn't mean I can't call them out for it. In fact, I should call them out for it all the more.
Great. I thought they might have run out of stormtroopers.
This is cinematic. Why are the shots not hitting? There we go. That's not fair. Don't throw a grenade. Turret's dead, finally. I feel like my friends should be helping me more. They're kind of not contributing. Die. That's what you get. That's what you get for being allergic to my friends.
Come on, Chewie, let's go.
Doesn't that mean just say it? Can you imagine hearing the rhetoric at the Nazi party speaker in 1938 and just saying, that's racist? You just say yes. There's a combo counter in combat? Yeah! There's a counter button. You get health for it if you invest in certain points.
We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Hang on, I'll demonstrate it right now by running up this guy and probably dying.
Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated.
Counter!
Let's just smash it.
Oh my god, that was kind of brutal. No, the tea and biscuits, I'm sorry. Somehow. He's like the lunch trooper in The Mandalorian. I remember seeing so many memes about that. Ah, yes, classic Lego puzzling. Have man stand on platform. On button. Oh, now I'm swapped characters. That's cool.
No princess, no reward, so be careful.
That means I get to play as Luke.
Stop them at once.
I like that all the officers have the same evil voice.
Don't let her escape.
What is she screaming about? Why did she just scream? Does that guy have a jetpack on? Why do you feel flying? Ow! Count him! That's the princess. No! Ow! What the hell? Oh, that was an enemy. I just got kicked. Sorry, princess!
Huh? Not bad, right?
Pants! Mine now. How does this firearm... How does the firearm warfare of this game compare to armor? Much better than armor. Way smoother. A more enjoyable experience. Give me their guns. I want their cool guns. Give me the long blasters. Coffee! Do lasers count as firearms? Will they fire? So maybe? Also, you've gotten 8 minutes of cheems. That is... You guys are getting extra teams for free. This is not fair. Hello, I'm one of you. Outplayed, I tricked you. You didn't see it coming. I'm a master of disguise and deception.
You're going nowhere.
I feel like John Wick. If John Wick was really slow and made of Lego. Actually, a Lego John Wick set would be pretty cool. The Spy. Redeemed two Cheems. Okay, we got Cheems the... Cheems and Cheems 2. There we go. I wasn't paying attention. What's the code? Damn it.
Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
He's doing it, Pip. I'm doing it. I'm doing... apparently it's... oh my god. Please. No. Why have you done this? This is a this gimmick got old like the first time it was done and you guys are making me do it again. I have 17k points. Well, I don't have enough cheems to do that. Give me your card. Thank you. Bye. I'm just gonna leave him. Bye. Oh, coffee. I don't really drink coffee. Awooga. Bill! Quad cheems. Cheems times four. Insert. My keycard! Look at those gold bars. No, oh, my helmet!
I think we took a wrong turn!
Give me the helmet back. It's my protection. I need it for armor. Hey, this is like that scene in the movie where they shoot on platforms. No. Ballpoint break. You can't keep making fun of me for failing the puzzles. I'm just like not paying attention when they happen, okay? It's not my fault. I can throw grenades while I'm wearing this, can't I? Yeah, I can. They're not very good. Ah! He did the scream!
Good luck.
Whee! Look how handsome we are in our stormtrooper armor. Maybe you should focus on having redeems that aren't stupid, but people like the stupid ones the most.
Ben?
Ben?
Powers are weak, old man.
I've been fighting this whole time. Down,
I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
No!
You can see the Lego branding on his blaster. God damn it. No! Wilhelm scream! Wilhelm scream!
Not a bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over
wiggle,
yet.
Wiggle, wiggle. Ship section! I am really bad at the challenges. Then again, I don't actually know what the challenges are. Left and right. Up and down. A to speed up. Boost. Shoot. Oh my god, that is a cannon. Cool.
We need to
look
get
at that
information
planet.
To the rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And
okay.
What information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
But what if it can't? What if it is an invincible, invulnerable battle station? Look at this! Look at us go down these planets. That was a cool transition. Are we gonna have like a Kingdom Hearts like shooter section? Oh my god, maybe we are. Whee! Maybe this is just a loading screen that I can fly around in. It's pretty cool either way. I think it's just a loading screen. I'm gonna shower. Have a good shower. That was amazing. It's cool. It's a cool transition. Yavin 4! There's like a battlefront map like this. The Death Star was famously indestructible. Very. Like the Titanic.
I've had a fresh update. So my existence has meaning.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The general.
Everyone in the universe is British, apparently.
Right this way.
Is it working? Welcome back, Hayblin. Hayblin, are you okay? You've kind of just been dropping like in and out. Look at all these rebels. Look at that oil slick. You can freely swap characters in free play mode? Hang on. Can I? Oh my god, I can. Oh, I can play as like Young Han. Oh my god, there's already characters I can play as. Oh, Tobias Beckett. Oh, he's from that movie. Oh, this is cool. I'm gonna play as I can't play as Wedge Antilles. Captain Antilles. Wait, is Captain Antilles and Wedge Antilles, are they different people? Am I just dumb? I guess they're different people. I always thought they were the same person. Cara Dune, don't know who she is. Classic Obi-Wan. Min-max is your skill tree. I've been here since the start, I am okay. Well, welcome back. I wanna play as, I wanna play as someone cool. Like the Mandalorian! Let me play as the Mandalorian. But hang on, there's more enemies here. Han Solo counts as a villain, I like that. When he's a stormtrooper. Sand trooper, stormtrooper. Queel. I didn't know his name before. Jedi. Oh, there are costumes as well. Oh, this game is so in-depth, I love this. There are different ranks for the stormtroopers. That is so cool. That is amazing. Hayblin is doing the twitlonger. Another Pip forgets Hayblin exists moment. She's doing the twitlonger. They're just gonna start fake posting before going insane and going on indefinite hiatus. That's exactly it. That's the process. You have to respect it. I am having so much trouble navigating this menu. You have no idea. Okay, there are different R2-D2s and one of them's a waiter, which I need to see. Anyway, we're playing as the Mando. There he is! It's my boy! Oh, it's Grogu! Katsa has redeemed a Cheems, and the old Cheems has run out, but I forgot to change it, so now you just get more Cheems. Look at this rifle. Let's go! Okay. Baby Yoda. There it is. Hype for Hayblin breakdown arc. Hell yeah, I'm excited. God, look at him. Look how shiny he is. He's actually less shiny than he is in the show, which is kind of impressive. The Lego Baby Yoda crying and shit. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, they were smart. They knew. They really knew. Look, it's instant. The fastest kid in the West. I thought you were gonna add a fifth cheem. You know what? I'll add a fifth cheem just for you. I gotta copy it and make another one though. A fifth cheem just for you. Fantastic Beasts and Where- I got to see an ad for next installment of the Wizarding World franchise. Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, The Secrets of Dumbledore. 704- releasing 704-2022. Well, I mean, I don't get the title The Secrets of Dumbledore because we've already talked about The Secrets of Dumbledore. That was like the whole point of the last book. That was the reason it exists. Get a protocol droid to interpret for you? That seems cool, but also like ass poorly. You've redeemed Pixel Pip. Okay, Hayblin's one overrides all. Sorry, that means that I have to switch to Pixel Pip. Hayblin has ultimate. The Pixel Pip overrides Cheems. It's not a Hayblin thing. I want a refund. Don't refund her. Don't refund her. She'll just abuse it. This is. Don't give her that much power. Are you sponsored by JK Rowling? I kind of wish. Not because I endorse her views, but just because that seems like wicked amounts of money. What is this? Hang on. I'm going to make it all. Oh my god, it's a puzzle. Okay. Oh, so they just flip everyone near it. Hold on. Do they flip the one that's on? No. My brain is not sophisticated enough for this. Investigating Dumbledore's family history was very important in Book 7, and he mentioned this secret. No one mentioned this secret brother he now seems to have. Aberforth! Aberforth Dumbledore. Almost like it was retconned as bad. Was it really retconned? Please don't tell me they retconned that. That was like a really important plot point. Is he just not mentioned? Not Aberforth. Oh, he had another one? That is dumb. That is dumb. Don't tell me that's a real plot point. I am having a real trouble with this. We got another new brother? That is... I hate the Fantastic Beasts franchise so much. Credence. Credence is Albus... What? Why are they related? This is stupid. Not the puzzle, the Dumbledore thing. Aurelius Dumbledore. I'm having a real trouble. I'm doing myself a real difficulty. You're a Harry wizard. You're a wizard, Harry. I'm a what? A wizard. But Hagrid, I'm just Harry. You're just Harry. You're a wizard. I'm the wizard Hagrid, I'm just Harry. No, just Harry. You are a wizard. I'm not a wizard. Haven't seen the second Fantastic Beasts thing. I haven't either, and I don't intend on doing it. Oh, this is much easier. Hold on. Wait, no, this is not easier at all. Why is this so hard? I thought this was a kid's game. Welcome back, Bjorn. What if I just keep flipping this switch over and over again? Cool, okay, hold on. And if I do this... And then if I do this... I'm very confused. This looks better. Whoops. Don't compliment me or call me sexy after I leave or anything. Well, we'll miss you, Hayblin. You're very sexy. Come back soon. Just hard break it till it works. We're just gonna keep bashing buttons till it works. Jewish woman joining Wizard Hitler is a move. What is a mood? What the hell are we? Is this how it happens in Fantastic Beasts? I said I was coming back, dumbass. Well, I wanted to call you sexy before you left. Bye bye, Bleed. I told you not to say that. Well, I wanted to do it before you left. I'm having a wonderful time here. This is... I'm really engaged. My brain is functioning at max capacity. How do I do this? I'm gonna look up an online guide. You're supposed to send it to a crisscross pattern and do one of the diagonals. What does that mean? Hang on. What about this? What if I do this? Hang on, crisscross pattern. One of the diagonals? What the fuck? Is how it's meant to be done? What the fuck? Did I hit the right button? Was that the wrong button to hit? How do I get... I have to get the corner ones, right? So that means I have to hit this one. Sorry, you guys are having like this whole argument, or not argument, this discussion about how Fantastic Beasts sucks, but I'm like really engaged. How do I do this? I like how he ends up where everyone, where the, what are you? Are you defeated by a kid's video game puzzle? Yes, I am. By diagonals, I meant the pattern. So when you, oh, okay, hold on. So you do all the white and blue tiles. It's gone and reset it wrong. Hold on. You guys are talking about the contrivances of Fantastic Beasts. Alright, this one. Does it matter what order I do them in? You said all the diagonals, so... I feel like I screwed this up. I'm so confused. I'm gonna take a nap. Have fun. Have a good nap. Thank you for coming. I hope you had more fun than I am having now. Brilliant. This is exactly what I wanted. I'm confused. At least the flipping animation is cool. It's very cool. Puzzle too hard for ballpoint brain. I don't get it! You are lying to me if you say that you know how to do this. There's no way somebody could figure this out with their brain just from looking at it. I refuse. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah! Alright, now how do I do the other end? Mission complete. Can I do the evil version? Is there an evil version? Puzzle defeated. Alright, I gotta try the evil version now. I'm not gonna be able to do this one. He did it! Mofu dance. I'm not gonna be able to do this. This is not possible for me. This one. Whoops. This one. Fortunate moment. This is not easy. This is not an easy thing to do. I don't care that this is a kid's game. This is a hard puzzle. And this one's the wrong color. Oh, hang on. If I hit this one now. Now all the other ones are the wrong color. God damn it. Why is everything so hard? I think I was closer just now, and then I ruined it again. Whoops, that was the wrong button. I truly become one of the Dark Ones. This is so confusing. You are lying if you are telling me that you can do this. God damn it. Alright, this half is almost good. God damn it. Every time I think I've got it figured out, I've ruined something else. What if I hit this one now? Why is this like this? Who has the mental capacity to figure this out for real? This is not possible. There's no way anyone knows how to do this. Like, from just looking at it. I refuse to believe this. This is like the most impossible Rubik's Cube. Kids, I guess this is not a kid's puzzle. Kids, go on Google and figure this out from there. They find a guide on how to do this. Kids, do not do this. I've somehow made it asymmetrical, and that's the worst part. Well, now what? Who puts this in a kid's game? Can I look up a guide? Can somebody guide me? Everyone's telling me off for being an idiot. Somebody just tell me how to do it. Give me the solution. I'll reset the board for you. Hold on. Look, I'll reset the board. Have a good time in class, Tashi. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good... Yeah. This is... Just press the tiles in the right order. Reset and then hit all four corners and then the middle. I don't think that'll work, but I'll do it. I don't know if hitting all four corners is the way to go. And then the middle. I like how they use an uneven amount of tiles. Well, they have to. It's for the puzzle. Oh my god. Did you reset all four? Yeah, so I there's like two different puzzles with the same thing. This is the Imperial one, which starts off differently to the Rebel one. The Rebel one is easier to do. The Imperial one is more difficult to start with because it's not like symmetrical. I'm back. I was doing well. I finished one of the puzzles. Welcome back. I finished one of the puzzles. You have to be proud of me for that one. No. How about this? That looks better. No, it doesn't. Wait a minute. What the hell? What about this? I'm trying to, like, get one... I'm trying to go across it in rows. Do you see what I'm doing? That's better. That's better. I'm trying to, like, line it up one row at a time. This is so close. I am so close. It was better before. What the hell? My mom just wanted me for. My mom just judged me for wanting shrimp at 9 a.m. So I'm going to cry and use you as a free therapist. You're not supposed to do that, right? You're not supposed to use VTubers or any streamers, for that matter, as therapists. They're not qualified for that. I'm just a funny guy on the internet. But I will humor you. After this, I'm gonna need a therapist. Cheaper than real therapy. Yeah, but also less effective. I'm barely even qualified to be a funny man on the internet. Yeah, exactly. You're gonna trust this guy with your mental health? That's a terrible idea. Whoops. Why? There's one that's out of place that's killing me. Use the force, your eyes can deceive you, do not trust them. You are lying to me. You are trying to deceive me, you're trying to break me. I'm gonna scream. How does this keep happening? No! I'm doing something wrong. I'm just trying to get that middle piece to be evil. Is that so hard? All right, we're gonna try and clear this side of the board instead. Finish this puzzle that gets one block as a reward. Yeah, it's worth it. L'Oreal. Hang on. No! I'm gonna flip out. You're what are you talking about? I'd smack my niece if she did that. She is three, Kaiser. You gotta hit kids. Sometimes you just have to hit kids. Cuss. Are we getting into a child raising debate? I'm gonna go join an anthill and a spile of ants for the rest of my years. Yeah, because then I don't have to think. The ants will do the thinking for me. I'll just follow the queen's orders. Easy. I'll never have to do a tile flipping puzzle for the rest of my ant life. Who designed this? I want to have a word. I just want to talk. She's just a baby. She's a baby who needs to be smacked. I just want to talk, man. Traveler's tail designer. Well, Traveler's tail is demons. It is made up of demons. There are demons in their ranks. I would have the creator burned as a witch. Cuts hands rated E for everyone. Hey, Heavy Mane! Good to see you. Parenting advice with Pip Orchard, yeah. I'm a good father. I am not letting anyone in this chat anywhere near my niece, except for Krat. That's probably a responsible choice. Look, no, you don't understand. If I keep doing the same thing over and over again, maybe this time it will work. I just kind of ruined everything, haven't I? Moving on from roast trap to I don't know what. Yeah, I'm just screaming now. I'm resetting it. I'm resetting it all. Oh, what's this? A drill? I don't have a drill. Pull! Okay. Is this symmetrical in any way? It's not. It's just here to... Gonna strangle the director of Telltale Games. Can I try? Yeah, look, if Pipsis, if you want to come over here and try, I'll mute the microphone. And then you can jump around for a bit. Come over here right now. I'll reset the puzzle for you. No, actually, you don't even have to. I won't even mute the microphone. I'll keep talking. It's like commentary. Come on over. Get on over here. Oh, this is... I can hear her. I can hear her walking. Come on. Here's the controller. Don't make a noise. You're not supposed to have a voice. Alright, it's your turn. Go. Pipsis has the controls. I'm gonna clap to prove that I'm not moving. See? This is not me. My hands are not on the controller. Quality content. Voiceless. She's not supposed to talk. She's just a nod. She is playing now. The child is playing the child's game. She's not a child. She's like, she's an adult. But she is playing the game. Come on. Show me what you got. Pip, you don't have hands. I do have hands. You've got Pixel Pip model. It's got hands. She's not doing any better. Can you just play the game for me and I'll just watch? Just play the entire game. I'm gonna design Immortal Pip VTuber right now. We're gonna give you a name. We can't just keep calling you Pipsis. Just reset it. She's my favorite VTuber now. She's not on screen. She's not here. I'm still the VTuber. She's just the one providing my footage for me. Penelope Orchard. No, Penelope's not good. I mean, I like the name Penelope because it reminds me of like, was it Thunderbirds? Wasn't one of those characters named Penelope? Was that the one with the pink car? I think that was Thunderbirds. Or maybe it was, what's that for? It was Thunderbirds. It was Thunderbirds, wasn't it? Blue Ranger. Ghost Player instead of Ghost Rider. Yeah, Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider Tokyo. Stop hitting the save button! You hit it 3 times in a row like it would change the outcome. I am going to Google this solution. I'm actually just gonna Google it. I'm fed up with this. I'm being defeated by a children's puzzle. Penelope. Don't call her Penelope. Are you winning yet? Are you winning, son? Yavin for tile puzzle. How to complete the Color Me Rebellious puzzle. Hop on all the corner tiles. No, No, this is just for the Rebel version. There's gotta be a Sith version, right? Is there a difference? Maybe it's not supposed to, but sure, no, surely they're supposed to. You cannot, don't call her Penelope. Penelope is, don't call her Penelope. No, everyone just uploads the regular version, which is just to start at the corners. Wait, hold on. This guy's got the... No, this is also the Rebel version, what the hell? No, wait, this is the Imperial version. I found it! Thank you, YouTube. Can we just follow the YouTube video now? Are you done? You can keep going if you want. The advice is start at the corners. You really just restarted twice in a row? Oh my god, this guy makes it look so easy. Penelope is literally my middle name. Do you have something you're trying to say? Orchard. No, I just, it's... Are you done? So what's the solution? The solution is insane. There is no way a child knows how to do this. This is not a puzzle for children. Are you done? Okay, she's handing back the controller. This sucks! I want to strangle whoever designed this puzzle. Alright, so we're gonna follow the YouTube solution. Shout out to 6String06. Okay, so you start from here. You hit this one, I think. Unless I already screwed this up, hold on. I'm actually just following a YouTube guide now, yes. You hit this one. And you come over to the other corner, and you whack this one. And then you walk all the way around. No, hold on, that's not right. What did he do? Hold on. We ran around to this corner, hit the corner one, then he jumps in the middle for some reason. And then that gives you... What? He's running all the way around. Then he hits this one. Then what? Mine looks nothing like his. Did I mess up? No, this is right. Can you hit this one? I'm so confused following these instructions. What the hell? It did work! What is this? This is witchcraft. Whoever designed this puzzle is a witch. All it gives me was studs. All it gave me was studs. I'm just slightly richer now. That, I worked so hard for this. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I've been thwarted by the puzzle. You tried harder than me. I tried for longer. I cheated and all I got out of this was money. We could have been doing so much.
You must analyze them immediately.
I don't know what these buttons do, I'm just whacking them.
The battle station is heavily shielded.
Jan Dodonna. What a name. Starfleet.
An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
Look at the amount of money that Han is carrying.
A small one-man fighter should be able
Why is the floor not Lego? Because the floor's never Lego.
Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Look how much money he- Hey, it's Wet Gentilly's! Furiously undoes the puzzle while walking away. Yeah, I'm not leaving him. Empire insignia in the middle of our base. The money he's carrying isn't studs. Were they not? They were studs. Oh no, not the guy.
Red 5, I'm going in.
That's me. They really just gave Luke his own ship, huh?
Just like Baker's Canyon, back home. Fighters coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Yeah, I get to do the trench run! Trench run! I was gonna say, if they relegated the trench run to a cutscene, I would have been so upset.
We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us.
Turbo lasers! See, this is so much cooler. I can do barrel rolls! It's like Star Fox! This is the longest trench of... There were little Lego coins with the credit symbol. Were they not studs? That's funny. This is so cool! This is every kid's childhood fantasy. I can do barrel rolls. It's like Star Fox, I'm a hero. This scene is sick! Give me that. Yeah! Oh my god. There's so much! There is so much stuff trying to kill me. I'm taking hits. I'm taking hits. My shields! God, the Star Wars theme is just kick-ass. I'll try spinning. That's a good trick. I craft look while reading chat. I'm sorry, R2. Oh my god, I'm going to die. I'm dead. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. That didn't happen. Oh my god, I am immediately getting shredded. Why is this so hard?
Alright, with
the turbo lasers are dead.
The job isn't over yet. Stay focused. Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Okay.
Red 5 here. I've got you covered.
I just killed one of them. I just killed one of our friends. I'm sorry.
This space station is huge. Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
Oh my god, this is everything I've ever dreamed. This is everything I ever wanted from a Lego game. I keep killing friends by accident. Oh my god, the lag. The Y-Wings. Oh, shoot. Okay, we're like free now. Oh my god. Why is it so hard to blow up an entire Imperial battle station? Why are you so entitled? I'm not entitled, I'm just... I expect only the best. I am dying so hard. Y-Wings! Stop crashing into me, you're gonna get me killed. I'm ramming into TIE fighters. But everything is happening all at once. I'm very overwhelmed. I got true Jedi! I'm so good! I'm the best pilot the Rebels ever had. I'm dead. I'm not dead yet. I'm going to die. Don't kill me. Y'all ever wonder how many people died in the Death Star explosion? A lot of people. I wasn't looking at the game, I was looking at chat. Give me those studs. This is so cool! I'm sorry, I can't say anything else. There is nothing more that needs to be said. This is so cool. That TIE fighter is bothering me. Why do you expect everything to be so easy? Because I'm Luke Skywalker, I'm the chosen one. I'm the hero. I'm the coolest dude in the galaxy. Everything has to be easy for me. I can use the Force. What is that TIE fighter doing? Am I doing something wrong? Oh, no, there we go. There we go. You got it.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
This game has the dumbest gags, and they all work. He has so much money. It's Vader! Vader boss fight! Vader boss fight! I can't believe that was the joke that got all of us. Oh my god. What is that? Proton torpedo.
The central exhaust.
Oh, I got a proton torpedo.
The others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Am I getting chased by Vader? Oh, I can do backflips! Dumb funny is the best funny. Absolutely, you know it. I screwed that up, didn't I? Oh no, I hit. I am getting absolutely murdered by Vader. Thank you, Kenobi. Whatever would I do without your sage guidance? That was my favorite line from the movie. Shoot the smaller exhausts, Luke. I can't speak today. Shoot the smaller exhausts, Luke. Give me that. Give me that. There we go. No, I don't want to lock onto that. Oh, that's Vader! Hello, Vader. He killed me. I just rammed into him and exploded. Well, that wasn't Vader. That was somebody else. Shoot the smaller exhausts, Luke. There we go, locked. Firing. Hey, mission complete. Mostly. Time to destroy the Death Star. It's the moment. I'm the hero.
It's open. It's open.
It's open.
Get a torpedo down there now.
Hey, it's Han. How the hell does that aircraft even function? A spacecraft, I suppose. It's me. I'm doing the thing, Mom.
The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Trench run! Yeah! That was a really pretty explosion. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Great shot, kid! That was one in a million!
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you, Wedge. Wedge gets a medal! Don't tell me Wedge steals Chewie's medal. Is that the joke here? That is the joke here. Nope! They sidestepped it. Bitch, you thought! You thought! Go, Wedge. Beat up that Wookiee. That's it! That's the first movie. Movie watch along complete. Chewie doesn't get a medal. And they knew that you were gonna think about it. So they just kept pulling it out. Oh my god. I gotta play more of this game. We did it. Free play unlocked. I got True Jedi during that, didn't I? See, I'm the hero of the rebellion. The next one starts with Hoth, doesn't it? I love Hoth. Hoth is so cool. I didn't get the whole mini kit for the Death Star, that's sad. Oh, I get a version of Luke. Okay. Sorry, max speed for a transport, 750 kph. That's slow. Hey! Hoth on these nuts. Right, okay. Galaxy free play. To explore the galaxy you've discovered in free play without an active story episode. Cool. And next is Empire Strikes Back. Continue the story of the previous episode. You can change the episode at any time. Cool, there we go. Oh, look, you can rotate it. I didn't know that. You've got the, you've got Luke. You've got Han. You've got Chewie. You've got this guy, whose name I can't remember. There's Return of the Jedi. Force Awakens, Last Jedi. I want to do it in the order they release. So I want to finish this game. I'll probably play it over the weekend as well. We've done New Hope. I want to do Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi. And then we're going back to the prequels. We're going to start with Phantom Menace, get to Attack of the Clones, Revenge of the Sith. And then we'll get to the sequel trilogy. It's the robot we love. You like the scout droids? I think they're pretty cool. They've got cool designs. They are really big, though. Like, when I first saw them in the Lego games, I thought they were tiny, but no, they're huge. They're like... Look at Han battle that droid. That's cool. Alright, we'll do that next stream, though. Thank you for coming along. I'm gonna end it there. It's like 1 a.m. Next stream will be on the weekend, as usual. I hope you all enjoyed. Let's see if... Let me just check. Is there anyone I can raid? Maybe you'd know, but... No, there is... Ah! No, not really. We'll just end it there. Thank you for coming. I hope you all had a good time. I did. I had a blast. I love this game. This game is fantastic. It has met all my expectations. PO is not live. Shut up. Raid other pip. No. No, you guys are sick of Genshin, apparently. No, leave me alone, Hayley. Great package in tiny Legos. Amazing package in tiny Legos. This is everything I ever wanted. We're going to play more of this game next stream. Thank you for coming. I hope you had a good time. I did. Have a good evening, everyone. I'll see you next time. Good night. Bye-bye.